be hard to. Some of you may not. A couple weeks ago, we released a new album called We Are Not Your Kind. Make some fucking noise if you got that album here. That is such a fuck you to all those pop cocksuckers, man. I love that. That tells me two things. One, this city still has a lot of crazy motherfuckers out here. You're very unhinged. You need help, and I'm here. And two, rock and metal will never fucking die, no matter how much they try to fucking kill it. We'll keep that shit alive! So, in honor of that new album, how would you like another new song off of that album? Would you like to hear another song off that album? No! Tell you what, turn that spotlight down, set the mood, and we'll go someplace fucking dark. Here we go.
Thank you.
Kickstarter. We have so much fucking more for you, goddammit. Let me ask you something. And I'm always curious about this question. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? Now here's the real one. How many people here, this is your very first evening? Where the fuck you been? 20 years we've been coming here. Well, some of you ain't 20. I tell you what, I got something. Whether you've been with us for 20 years, whether you've been with us since Ozfest 99, or you're just catching up, the Knotfest Roadshow 2019, I got something right now that's gonna bring us all together. It's not a question, it's more of an equation. Are you listening? Oh, fuck you. I said, are you fucking listening? Pay attention. I want you to help me out with this. It goes like this. If you're 5'5", then I'm
6'6".
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 Six, five, four, three, two, one.